You did take 21 damage right there. It's quite a lot for a fairly low level skeleton. Wait, is that it? That can't be it. There's only two skeletons. Unless they were skeletons from before that for some reason were just sort of hanging around. But that doesn't make sense. I'm sure I counted three, but I'm just going to say that I may have miscounted one of the sheep as a skeleton. Honest mistake, I would say. Oh, there they all are. Okay. I mean, sure. There's quite a few there. I think it's about time we set up someone else as a infantry, just so that we don't have to keep changing Usk to one. It might be a good idea now for us to change Usk into a full-time commander while we get a new farmer to sort it out. I think that's a good idea. So if we go ahead and find where Stuart was, which is right here, you can just go ahead and go back to standing at guard position. Your fatigue is fantastic. Usk, your fatigue's pretty good as well. There's no issues there because you wake up energetic, which is good to see. So what you need to do is become a full-time infantry. Beautiful. We'll try and give you the latest and greatest armor and weapons. We just tell you to pick up one of everything there. And now we'll go and find out who is the sort of a decent level farmer. So let's see. If we go to farming right here, we have quite a few people. And it looks like Seaboy. No, he's a good builder and a really good miner as well. I kind of want someone that's not really good at anything. Like a new person, really. So we're probably going to take a level 1 farmer. I don't think it makes a difference, to be honest. Jared, you are a farmer in Stonehearth, but I'm going to keep you being your miner and your builder for now. Parker, level 20 stonemason. Can't have that. Farmer right here. You're nobody, really. You're no one. So we're going to go ahead and change you to a farmer. Meanwhile, Usk, welcome to the command. Commanding role, finally. It's been long enough. I'm not going to lie. If we go to our guard post right here, there's two people can stand around, so that's good to see. Hopefully, we'll go ahead and stand around. Stuart should be on his way back. We'll go ahead and see if these lights are going to continue to break. Oh, it's looking all right. Is he going to do it here? Oh, yeah, still going to do it there. We'll just turn that light off. These lights are probably going to start breaking soon enough, but it's fine. We've got a small light source. I'm surprised these lights haven't broke just yet. But as you can see, our full-time two soldiers right here are ready for action. And they will be able to assist us in any means necessary. For Queen and Country, of course. Or actually, for Islay or Country. For Islay and Islay, actually. That would make more sense. For Islay and Country. But mostly Islay. Beautiful. Going for the kill. Usk showing how it's done. Of course, they are both pretty much the same level now when it comes to their military prowess. In the battlefield. Two hits right there. Probably two more. Very nice. I like it. Cleaning house very easily. Stuart took a little bit of damage right there, but it's fine. I was about to say he's disposable, but that's kind of a lie. Only kind of a lie. All right, there we go. Stuart's taken quite a lot of damage, so I kind of want him to not take any more damage. So I'm going to try and get Usk to sort of stay in the front. Nope, Stuart's still going in. Okay, that was very close. Apparently, Usk, you're a little bit worn. Okay, you're not used to it. You're very excited about your new commanding role. That you may have gotten a little bit tongue-tied when it comes to your ability to fight. Seems like you're all fine. If we do encounter any more skeletons, I don't think we're going to have much of a problem. But yeah, fantastic. We've got two soldiers right now. So that's good to see. Our builders have done pretty much most of the work when it comes to this fieldstone creation. It will just be like this for now. It's going to help us actually align up our walkway. It's not done just yet, though, however. I'm going to try and find a way to actually get that done so it looks decent. I want it to be sort of on the same level. I'm thinking the pathway should just skim along this line like this. Not on this part, though. And maybe it will. We'll have the houses in between this bit. But anyway, still got a lot of construction work to do. Now, in the middle here, we are using a pavestone grey. So we want to continue to use pavestone grey because it's a very nice looking colour. Of course. No, I like pavestone grey. It's great. That's right, I said it. Now, we don't need to pause right now because we know we're going to keep that. So any sort of area that we need to fill in. There we go. It's like painting, this is. Fantastic. It's like painting, but no skill involved. There we go. Beautiful. So we'll change all of our miners, apart from maybe one or two. I didn't mine up two minerals right there. I did miss them. I do miss them all so much. But that's fine. What we'll now do is we need to get more timber. That's a good point. For some reason, you're not making more timber. Perhaps we need to... Oh, we're not making more stone either. Or brick, even. Yeah, let's go ahead and make 1,000 more brick. We need one dirt, and we have a lot of dirt. Basically, we can now have pretty much 16,588 bricks, which I think is enough, like, for the castle. Anyway, more than enough. That's about like, that's nearly there. We're not there yet, but nearly. As for timber, I want to try and make 200 timber. Timber's very important. But we don't have our carpenter by the looks of it. Or at least they're probably sleeping. They've probably been sleeping for a while. Yep. We got Caitlin as a carpenter. And Nelria, who's apparently a level 3. So I don't mind making you a carpenter. But there's only 200. And we make it very quickly. That I think only Caitlin should really be the carpenter there. As you can see, the paving stone is being built in. I'm not too sure if this is just going to be stone that we're using to make the paving stone floor. Paving stone gray. Yep, it is just stone. Fantastic. It looks good as well. It's properly angled. I'm loving it. They're probably going to go like a little bit mental on their building. Oh, also, I didn't change most of our miners into builders. Should probably go ahead and do that. Can't imagine the amount of people that go nuts because I just forget that, forget to do something that I said I would do. There we go. So, well, we want to keep one miner. I think FRL should stay as a builder because he needs to get some levels up there. So I think we just need sort of a low level miner. Yeah, we'll get Isles. Isles right there. To continue to be the miner. Just to, you know, get rid of any problems if we do encounter any. But this is looking good. Very nice, in fact. I like this trim. It definitely makes the moat look a little bit cleaner. A little cleaner. No problems whatsoever. I like how we got rid of this bit as well. So it looks a little nicer. It's a shame we didn't have any sand to make it look a little bit more natural. We could have mined up some sand down here, but it's not really enough. So, it's really weird why there's just a bit of sand there. It means there's a great lake right here. It's a shame we can't make the map bigger. I'm looking forward to that, actually. I'm looking forward to increased map size. I'm not sure how much lag it might cause, but it'd be nice to see. Of course, it will make it harder for us to actually encounter enemies. So that's definitely something to think about. Well, if the map size does increase. I'm not sure if that's in the pipeline. But as you can see, the paving is underway. Nearly halfway done. I would say it's more than halfway done by this point. Well, when they get to about this point past this orange flower that I'm circling, then it should be about the halfway line. Since this bit's already been built up. And we've got all the stone in the world, so it's not like anything we really need to worry about. It's very cheap. I did say I wanted to sort of make the where the town square is going to be now that I think about it in the future. Do we want to? It's a problem really because so much of this land is just sort of messy. Like we need to get rid of this block right here and a little bit around here as well. Just get rid of sort of all the random like this bit as well. Maybe clean this up a little bit. Level it out. There's a lot of land manipulation that we need to do. Get rid of that block. Get rid of this bit. It took quite a while to get a lot of this stuff done. So, like I said, most of this will be done in post. Got to get rid of this giant mound as well. Actually, I'm not too sure. I quite like it, now that I think about it. We can make, like, a cool tower here that's sort of part of the world. Yeah, I might keep that there. I like it. Very bipolar when it comes to my choices. Don't worry about it. The next episode, I'm going to be like, nope, don't like it. Get rid of it. Also, this flat stone right here needs to be constructed. Flat stone, bloody hell. Lovely. I think we need to increase the size of the field stone there. I think it looks a little bit strange. It needs to, yeah, let's increase the size of it there. It needs to be one higher than sort of the main build at the moment, and it isn't, so at least not on those parts. So I guess we don't have to do it here or here or here really, but just this bit and this part. Is there any problem with that over here? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, that's all a decent level. Oh, beautiful. Look at that. For some reason, there's a bit of grass right there. It looks like a little sort of stick of moss, as it were. Just sort of random patch of moss. We need to get rid of that. It's kind of a bit of an eyesore that we've got all of this sort of morphing going on with the land. A bit more moss. It's a bit weird. But what we can do is try and get the water wheel constructed. Now, this is annoying, actually, because I'm going to need to change a bunch of people to miners now if we're going to do this. So we'll get sniper, miner, miner. No, what am I doing? Stonemason, farmer. Yeah, wait. I'm going nuts right here. I was meant to click on builders and then change them to miners. How's our farming doing? Okay, yeah, everyone's keeping up. We have 3 farmers right now, though. Okay, no, we've got a 4th, but they're sleeping. Okay. Of course, the new guy's sleeping. Wow. That is just a shame. Builder, we'll go ahead and just get like a few extra miners right here. And we'll try and go ahead and construct this sort of general area right here for where our really weird sort of multi-complex is going to be. I'm not sure what's really going on. But we need to make something going on right here. So if we go ahead and, like, it's meant to be the quarters where the farmers sleep. And I don't really want to make a bunch of houses around here. Simply because I want it to mostly be agriculture related. So if we go ahead and build a random hole right now, we've got to align it to make sure it's aligned with this. Because we're going to make 2 of them. There we go. So if we go down by 20 on the line right there. The line that connects to the end. There we go. 20. Can't really go full 20 there, unfortunately. So if we go back a little bit. So that should be 16. We'll go 15. Actually, no, we'll go ahead by 17. There we go. And then what we'll do is we'll go in 3x5. 3x5. This will be... Actually, is that where the watermill should be? I feel like the watermill's going to be 2 blocks wide. See if we go out by 1 more. There we go. Obviously, 2 watermills will be in place here. And they're just purely aesthetic. I have to mention that. Also, these are off by 1. Just realize that. Because I increased them by different layers. It's fine. Don't worry about it. So 28. 40. Okay. It looks about right to me. So what we'll do is we'll mine this. Well, we don't want to mine that part. We just want to mine these 2 parts and then dig down a little bit more. Now it only needs to be 2 blocks deep. The actual mill part itself. I feel like it needs to be a little bit wider as well. So if we just do that. Making this is going to be quite interesting. I think we want to make a quick template. We'll just do it out. It doesn't matter because we're going to delete it anyway. So let's see. If we want to make the mill 2 at the bottom. And then, like, as you can see, like, you get rid of it like this. Then do we want to do another one there? Not really. I think it's a good idea to go up by 2 then, by that point. Because it's got to be fairly... I mean, it's got to be wheel-like, you know? And then it can go up by 2. Like this. Is that good? We could make it so it goes out like that. So it sort of pokes off on the end. We could do the same on this side. Let's see what that looks like. Obviously, we can't see the full construct because we need to get sort of most of the work done. Actually, it's not done properly there. That looks better, I feel. In my opinion, anyway, what we'll have... Actually, no. No, it needs to be free across, because the center of it needs to have a connection in the middle. Otherwise, it's not going to make sense. If we get rid of that, these bits under here probably need to be a lot bigger. Now, it's quite unfortunate, really. Actually, no, it can still work, because we can have the connectors right here instead. And then it connects again right there. Just want to make sure this is actually going to work. I just want to make sort of interesting looking things in timber and stone. That's really the goal here. Right, so as you can see, there's three across here. I don't want it to be too big. That's not going to work. That's not going to work either. What am I doing? But as you can see, it will connect like this. If I just delete that part. There we go. Is that going to work? I mean, it's a weird looking structure, but I think once again, it's just not big enough. It needs to be five across, because then it's actually going to be defined properly. So it'd be like this, and then it will poke out a little bit like that. It's going to be mirrored on the other side, by the way, which is why I'm not going to try and sort of gymnast my way around making the top layer, since we won't need to bother doing that. Let's see, I'll do that. And then it will go across by five again, and it'll be connected to that block. So one, two, three, four, five. See, this is a problem already, because it's too big. Is that big from there? And that's not even five up, that's six up. One, two, three, four, yeah, six up, that's wrong. So maybe five from the block that's connected. So that's one, two, three, four, five. There we go. That looks better. I feel like it looks better anyway. One, two, three, four, five. There we go. And then we'll have the connector right here that will go up to the top one. And then we'll have a connector that goes across. I think that's going to work out. If we don't like it, we can get rid of it. It's pretty easy. Oh. But it needs to be five across. Why can't I get rid of those bits? They're higher up than I think, than I'm thinking. Right. So as you can see, if it's going to be five across, then this isn't even because that's only four in. Which means we'll need to, like, it'll be even once we have more mining done on this side. There we go. Now it's going to be even. But now I don't think it's going to be long enough. So really, we want to make it so it's going out this direction instead. Because otherwise, we won't have enough space in the center. So if we go back to the construct right here. We're not going to have as much time as I would like to. It's fine. We'll make a long episode. We want to get this bit done, okay? Beautiful. Beautiful. Right. Let's go back to... We'll just use grass for now. Obviously, this isn't going to be the main layer. It's going to be two layers down, as you can see. And then it pops out here. I want to make sure it's actually going to fit. It would be a pretty good idea if we made sure it's going to fit. Now, it's not necessarily going to fit completely because we'll have the block right here. Oh, no. I'm doing it wrong anyway. It's fine. I'm doing it wrong and loving it. There we go. And then we'll have the bit sticking out. Kind of still wondering if I want it to stick out. I mean, I think it would look all right. So at one, two, three, four, five. We'll go down right there. No, I don't think... I like if it connected there. Yeah, I think that ends up looking a lot better. And then it should be able to look at slightly more compressed later on. So I think if we just mine it out by one more layer on either side. There we go, like this. We'll just try and... We'll make sure that's good. 11 across. And then this is 11 across. So that should be even. For a five across construction. Obviously, it's just going to be made out of wood. There we go. Three. On either side there. And it's going to be two layers deep. So we do want to make sort of like a walkway right there to help us out. We'll fill that in later on. Once we get this constructed, then we can put the water over it. I'm not sure if we want to do anything else with these... With the water mills. Spider's been spotted by Usk. Not a problem. Usk is our commander. Beautiful. Spider's been dispatched. We want to make sure we're not getting attacked as well. Our lumberjacks are sort of quite far out, so we want to make sure that there are no wolves nearby to ruin our fun. There's a lot of spiders, but no wolves. Not that I can see, anyway. Lots of stumps, though. Pretty much a complete and utter deforestation of our area at the moment. Very nice. This is very cool looking. It's starting to become a beautiful kingdom, okay? Take a drink right there. Our builders are sort of chilling out because we're doing mostly mining at the moment. So I think if we just go ahead and change these guys to miners. Miner, there we go. We'll change it back to builders when we need them to be. But we've got quite... We're not too much mining, but it's good to have a little bit of a helping hand. We have our food crate around it. Yeah, we do. Okay. I was just wondering if we're having any issues there. It's looking nice. I'm looking forward to seeing the path actually connected around the entire area. Get some connectors going, and then this actual town is going to start becoming something beautiful. Obviously, we do need to get the walls ready, but they shouldn't be able to actually walk in on our... sort of construction right here. Because the wall will connect to this building in an intricate way, basically. Also, I just think we need to detach this part of our, like, random connection right here. Just because it's a little bit of an eyesore. So we will just completely demolish this bit. It should be pretty easy for us to do. Right, there we go. Now we'll mine it by one more layer down. There we are. Now I kind of feel like we need to do this. Just to make it look a little less weird. I think we want to do the same here as well. Actually, no, I don't. We'll do that in a second. That's the kind of thing that we'll start doing once we get the actual construction done. We want to make sure it's going to look good first. We need two of them. Just because I think it would look even. Having one of them would still be pretty decent, though. Actually, yeah, let's pause for a minute there. Yeah, tell you what. We don't need two of them. I need to stop thinking about symmetry. That's my problem at the moment when it comes to my buildings. This is symmetrical, but not everything has to be, okay? We just need the one sort of wind farm. Watermill. And we'll sort of build a cool building around it that doesn't have to be completely 100% symmetrical. Okay, it doesn't have to be. I'm just going to get that out of my mind. But it's the back. It would make sense. Having two cool water mills connected to our building. And then I have walkways in that lot for the rooms. Oh, wow. What a... What a battle I have with myself. I'm just having a conflict right now. Just give me a second. Let's just think about this. I think we are just going to have the one mill. Going to be right here, and it's going to be attached to the building, but still sort of be a little bit of part of the building as well, not just looking attached. So if we go ahead and just fill this back in, construction, stone, okay. This is really hard for me to do. But some things look really good when they're not perfectly symmetrical. So we want to turn back these guys into builders. Oh, want to look into that. Oh, crap. Don't want to turn all of them into builders, but most of them should be builders. So there we go. Build, build, build. There we go. I think we've still got one miner. So yeah, we'll just turn you back into a miner. There we are. So they've sort of filled that back in. We want to go to flooring, I think. Walls might look pretty good, though. Like, we could use the... Is it the flat stone? No, if we go back to walls... We want something that's probably going to connect to look in, like timbered brick. That might be pretty interesting for our... The thing is, they're usually made out of wood. But I'm not just sure how... Full timber might look pretty good, actually, for our construction right here. So if we do this, the five, like I said, go up like this. Merv's with me right now. We're going to go up by the two. So these two bits are connected. Because I think that looks really good. Merv! You never learn, do you? It's gonna seep in. Horrible. No. Right. If we want to go from here, five, one, oh no, one, two, three, four, five. Two up. That's three up. That is connected. Yeah, I think that looks good. Very nice. And then one, two, three, four, five. Don't know why I'm counting like that. I should really just use the connection that I have with it. Okay, that's good. We'll go ahead and we'll unpause that. I want to be connected because I'm hoping there's going to be some sort of pattern going on with the connectors. Now, it's a fairly big water mill, but that's fine. I think it's going to be to its benefit. I'm actually wondering if I want it to be... if I want the center of it with the connectors going from the middle parts right here to actually just be an X. No, maybe not. I think that might be weird. It might look like X-Men's HQ. We don't want that happening. Like, it's on a water mill. It's a bit weird. They don't talk about it. Any enemies to deal with? Lots of chickens. Lots of sheep. Incredible amount of sheep, in fact. I'm looking forward to getting some herding done. Should be done sooner rather than later, anyway. Who are you guys? You builders? Okay. You don't look like builders for some reason. I thought you were blacksmiths or something like that. So they've done all that. They should be able to go over here now and construct this area. We will need to go ahead and get some scaffolding sorted out. There we go. Let's get some scaffolding right here. Just so that we can build up this area. In fact, we'll need to do this bit as well so we can build another layer of scaffolding. So that we can get the next part. Since they should be able to build three up from there. So it's going to be a bit awkward to get all the rest of this done. But it should look pretty good after a little while. Oh, I've just realized. It's full timber. Okay, yeah, it should work. It doesn't work exactly. Looks alright. Now, I'm wondering if the center of it should be stone. I kind of think that's a good idea. Or maybe just a different wood type. Could be scaffolding. Yeah, scaffolding. That's not a bad idea, in fact. I like that. If we use scaffolding instead, we shouldn't have this bit sort of poking out if it's connected to something at the top. So we should be pretty good. Now, if we go back to scaffolding right here. And then we just sort of build our way around. We kind of have to because we need to get to the top. It's fine. We can get rid of all this extra stuff. It's not too much of a problem. Because this part's the easy bit next. So full timber is what we're using. Actually, the top part to get all this done is going to be a bit awkward. But we can get it done. It's not too much of an issue. So let's see. Full timber. I keep saying that. Like, it's fine, okay? The thing that I keep mentioning that's actually kind of not great is going to be great. But still great. If it's done right, though. But then, if it's not done right, it won't be great. But otherwise, it'll be great. So it should be just about this bit in the water. They're not usually halfway in the water, I think, so. Also looks like I'm making some form of Stargate, which is a little bit weird. Tell you what, it shouldn't be connected to the water, though. I mean, it shouldn't be connected to the floor. I don't know why I've done it like that. Right, there we go. So if we go ahead and... We've got A minor, so we'll just get all the rest of the minors sorted out. Oh, what am I doing? I keep forgetting of the old way to get it sorted out. There we go. Minor. We'll just get three miners. They should be able to get all that part mined out. To get it done while we're mucking around actually constructing this strange Stargate device. What we'll also do is... I mean, I guess we'll mine this out so that we can actually get up and down. They can't do it now, unfortunately. They have locked themselves in, so we're going to have to get another miner. Let's see, miner... Oh, bloody hell. I keep clicking you. It's fine. I keep clicking on you. That's right. Full timber. And we'll go up by two again. And then it should be the final connecting areas to be sorted out. Along here. Oh, no. Along there. There we are. That should be our Stargate complete. Just going to keep calling it a Stargate now. I'll probably go out and back in before I get this sorted out. No, maybe not. You know, I won't, okay? We've got to make drastic things happen. What? We've got to look drastic, okay? That's what I'm trying to say, but failing to. So now we'll get these scaffolding connectors done. Like this. This is going to be very awkward to get done completely. Okay, it's off the ground now. Go on, get up. Okay, you're all fine. Scaffolding should be easy to put down. Hopefully it doesn't. Oh no, it's going to look weird in the middle, isn't it? I just realized that. I'm still going to try it, because I think it's going to look really good anyway. No, like, no matter what. No matter what's going to happen, it's going to look amazing. I just realized, like, we've not really had too many wolf attacks recently. I guess that's not something we really should be jinxing. I don't want to have anything bad happen. Also, we want to make sure we can actually get here. If we go in and just put a block right there. This bit, we still need to go up to the top, so. Yeah, see? I don't think that looks too bad. I quite like it, connecting like that. Do you want to move out of the way, or? Do you want to get out of the way, or? Also, I feel like we should get rid of the selection right here for our scaffolding, just so they can get all this stuff done first. Or at least, we'll start sort of building up wood so they can get all the stuff they can reach done. Like, not this bit, and not this bit. There we are. It's fine, still gotta get the top done, which is really annoying. We're just sort of being neglecting it. Have we not got all the timber we need? I'll go back to constructing it the full timber way. The full timber way. There we go. We gotta mine this bit out as well, so. We'll just go down here. There we are. Now we wanna just do the same here. And we'll probably just mine out the one layer along here, so it should be fine. We're going to fill this with scaffolding as well. Are we making all the timber? No, we need to make more. Let's make 200 more timber. Beautiful. In fact, let's make 300. And that's very expensive, but we're going to be using quite a lot of wood. So, there we are. The last layer should nearly be created now. Got to create this bit and this bit as well. I should be able to make that last bit. And also, I didn't select that last layer there. My mind's going all over the place. There we go. I should be good to go. Right, and then we'll create the last layer right there. Oh no, wrong block type. Why does it look dark now? I mean, don't get me wrong, I quite like that it looks a little bit darker now. I guess the shading of the evening is upon us. Right, go back to construction, utilities, scaffolding. Beautiful. We should be able to get that last layer done now. This bit at the top's done, so we can go ahead and just remove what we've got on the side here. There we go. Beautiful. There we are. We've done it. I quite like it. I like the scaffolding. I even like how it sort of connects like this. I think it's a nice touch. Makes it look sort of last minute. Very nice. So what we need to also do now is make some more scaffolding. More scaffolding, it's fine. Don't worry. There we are. So we'll get the scaffolding along here sorted out. We want to get the mining done as well here. We get the scaffolding done so that I can actually get rid of all these parts without there being any issues. I'm pretty sure the way I'm doing it is probably not right, though. I'm, like, making it hard on myself for no reason. And then what we'll do is we'll get rid of these layers. Really, we should get rid of the layers of the bomb. We're not going to be able to get rid of those layers, are we? Because now the scaffolding's in the way. Oh, no, no, we still should. That's fine, then. So the miners should be able to still be pretty busy. And it should be covering about this part. Is that deep enough, though? We're about to really find out, because something's telling me it's not. Which is going to be very frustrating. If that does end up being the case, I'm probably just going to get rid of it and do it in post. So, there we go. I put it down by one more. Thing is, it should be fine. They're usually, like, not halfway in. Like, I don't want it to be halfway in, but I kind of want it to be about this level. So really, only one more up. But in reality, it should just keep spinning and sort of roughly touching it. It's fine. It's fine. I don't want to get rid of that layer. I don't know why. I think it'll look better without getting rid of that. Tell you what, though. I am going to go ahead and save, because I'm worried that it will look kind of weird. So I'm going to be right back, and then we should be able to put the water into our water mill. And we are back, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, I have indeed not finished this part yet. Just give me a second. Right, go to terrain, tone? Apparently tone. But yes, I've used the miners to build out a slightly more interesting looking sort of terrain. At the moment, I just feel like I need a little bit more space. Does mean a little bit less room for our farms, but it's going to look a little bit cooler. As you can see, put the stone down right there. Then we'll put the grass in so they don't go down. There we are. Hopefully, they actually put the grass down. That'd be pretty great. Let's see. We did, in fact, have a slight bit of conflict with some skeletons. Us and Stuart right there took quite a lot of damage because there was a lot of them. We have deleted their corpses, though. I should really keep them. I've got to prove what's happening right now. Anything could be happening. Did a necromancer spawn? That's a good point. Is there a necromancer running around? Nothing's on fire, I can see. We usually hear if something's on fire. That's a clear indication that a necromancer's doing his stupid stuff. Right. What we're going to do is we're going to mine up all of this stuff. Now, it should still pour on into the actual building. Actual mound, because we did get rid of this underlayer right here. The only reason I did that is because it would look a little bit... There'd be a bit more of a transition going on. As you can see, there's that. But it should look pretty good from what I'm seeing here. It's only going to be touching sort of this layer, but it still should look pretty good after that. I feel like it should go down one more, but I don't know if I'm really going to bother with that. Alright, there we go. That has been dealt with. Now we'll just get rid of the rest. There you go, as you can see. There is our watermill, ladies and gentlemen. I still think it should go down by one more. I think that's what I'm going to be doing. Next episode, you'll probably see that. Because I think it looks... It's just not enough. It's very frustrating. I won't lie. I could make it go down a little bit more by just, like, stretching it. At the bottom. I'm not too sure what I should really be doing there. But that's pretty easy. Like, making the wheel is pretty much the easy bit. It's just the mining that takes quite a long time. However, ladies and gentlemen, we haven't done too much. But I can say that we've done a decent amount. Mostly, we've just sort of refurbished the back here. We've made a nice trim for our, I suppose, our moat. And we've also got ourselves two soldiers. Well, one of them's probably just gone to sleep. Stuart right there has probably just gone to sleep or eating or something like that. Oscar's fairly damaged, though. But they should be able to get their health back and, well, ready for the next engagement, that is. They have very low morale at the moment, so it took them a while to kill the last few. And also, I was quite careless, I'm not going to lie. I thought two people would be good enough. It's fine, I can just make ourselves, like, the best armor in the game. I mean, they should be pretty good. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, you've been watching me, the Innkeeper, play Timmerstone, Land of Islay Season 3. Don't forget to like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter for updates on my channel. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch for possible live streams. This has been pretty good. Things are, you know, starting to happen now. We're starting to make the outside layer. And we're doing it pretty quickly as well. Hopefully we'll be able to get the walls done as well and lots of other cool, interesting things. There's lots to do, and I'm looking forward to getting them all done. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. I'll see you later. Bye. By that point, because it's got to be fairly, I mean, it's got to be wheel like, you know, and then it can go up by two like this. Is that good? We could make it so it goes out like that, so it sort of pokes off on the end. We could do the same on this side. Let's see what that looks like. Obviously, we can't see the full construct because we need to get sort of most of the work done. Actually, it's not done properly there. That looks better, I feel. In my opinion, anyway. What we'll have... Actually, no. No, it needs to be free across because the center of it needs to have a connection in the middle. Otherwise, it's not going to make sense. If we get rid of that, these bits under here probably need to be a lot bigger. Now, it's quite unfortunate, really. Actually, no, it can still work because we can have the connectors right here instead. And then it connects again right there. Just want to make sure this is actually going to work. I just want to make sort of interesting looking things in timber and stone. That's really the goal here. Right, so as you can see, there's three across here. I don't want it to be too big. That's not going to work. That's not going to work either. What am I doing? But as you can see, it will connect like this. If I just delete that part. There we go. Is that going to work? I mean, it's a weird looking structure, but I think once again, it's just not big enough. It needs to be five across because then it's actually going to be defined properly. So it'll be like this. And then it will poke out a little bit like that. It's going to be mirrored on the other side, by the way, which is why I'm not going to try and sort of gymnast my way around making the top layer, since we won't need to bother doing that. Let's see, it'll do that, and then it will go across by five again, and it'll be connected to that block. So one, two, three, four, five. See, this is a problem already, because it's too big. Is that big from there? And that's not even five up, that's six up. One, two, three, four, yeah, six up, that's wrong. So maybe five from the block that's connected. So that's one, two, three, four, five. There we go. That looks better. I feel like it looks better anyway. One, two, three, four, five. There we go. And then we'll have the connector right here that will go up to the top one. And then we'll have a connector that goes across. I think that's going to work out. If we don't like it, we can get rid of it. It's pretty easy. It needs to be five across. Why can't I get rid of those bits? They're higher up than I think, than I'm thinking. Right, so as you can see, if it's going to be five across, then this isn't even, because that's only four in, which means we'll need to, like, it'll be even once we have more mining done on this side. There we go. Now it's going to be even. But now I don't think it's going to be long enough. So really, we want to make it so it's going out this direction instead. Because otherwise, we won't have enough space in the center. So if we go back to the construct right here, we're not going to have as much time as I would like to. It's fine. We'll make a long episode. We want to get this bit done, okay? Beautiful. Beautiful! Right. Let's go back to... We'll just use grass for now. Obviously, this isn't going to be the main layer. It's going to be two layers down, as you can see. And then it pops out here. I want to make sure it's actually going to fit. It would be a pretty good idea if we made sure it's going to fit. Now, it's not necessarily going to fit completely, because we'll have the block right here. Oh, no, I'm doing it wrong anyway. It's fine. I'm doing it wrong and loving it. There we go. And then we'll have the bit sticking out. I'm still wondering if I want it to stick out. I mean, I think it would look all right. So at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll go down right there. No, I don't think... I like if it connected there. Yeah, I think that ends up looking a lot better. And then it should be able to look at slightly more compressed later on. So I think if we just mine it out by one more layer on either side. There we go, like this. We'll just try and... We'll make sure that's good. 11 across. And then this is 11 across. So that should be even for a 5 across construction. Obviously, it's just going to be made out of wood. There we go. 3, 3. On either side there. And it's going to be two layers deep. So we do want to make sort of like a walkway right there to help us out. We'll fill that in later on. Once we get this constructed, then we can put the water over it. I'm not sure if we want to do anything else with these, with the, water mills. Spider's been spotted by Usk. Not a problem. Usk is our commander. Beautiful. Spider's been dispatched. We want to make sure we're not getting attacked as well. Our lumberjacks are sort of quite far out, so we want to make sure that there are no wolves nearby to ruin our fun. There's a lot of spiders, but no wolves. Not that I can see, anyway. Lots of stumps, though. Pretty much a complete and utter deforestation of our area at the moment. Very nice. This is very cool looking. It's starting to become a beautiful kingdom, okay? Take a drink right there. Our builders are sort of chilling out because we're doing mostly mining at the moment. So I think if we just go ahead and change these guys to miners. Miner, there we go. We'll change it back to builders when we need them to be. But we've got quite... We're not too much mining, but it's good to have a little bit of a helping hand. We have our food crate around it. Yeah, we do. Okay. I was just wondering if we're having any issues there. It's looking nice. I'm looking forward to seeing the path actually connected around the entire area. Get some connectors going, and then this actual town is going to start becoming something beautiful. Obviously, we do need to get the walls ready, but they shouldn't be able to actually walk in on our sort of construction right here. Because the wall will connect to this building in an intricate way, basically. Also, I just think we need to detach this part of our like random connection right here, just because it's a little bit of an eyesore, so we will just completely demolish this bit. It should be pretty easy for us to do. Right, there we go. Now we'll mine it by one more layer down. There we are. Now I kind of feel like we need to do this just to make it look a little less weird. I think we want to do the same here as well. Actually, no, I don't. We'll do that in a second. That's the kind of thing that we'll start doing once we get the actual construction done. We want to make sure it's going to look good first. We need two of them. Just because I think it would look even. Having one of them would still be pretty decent, though. Actually, yeah, let's pause for a minute there. Yeah, tell you what. We don't need two of them. I need to stop thinking about symmetry. That's my problem at the moment when it comes to my buildings. This is symmetrical, but not everything has to be, okay? We just need the one sort of wind farm. Watermill. And we'll sort of build a cool building around it that doesn't have to be completely 100% symmetrical, okay? It doesn't have to be. I'm just going to get that out of my mind. But it's the back. It would make sense. Having two cool water mills connected to our building. And then I have walkways in that lot for the rooms. Oh, well. What a battle I have with myself. I'm just having a conflict right now. Just give me a second. Let's just think about this. I think we are just going to have the one mill. Going to be right here, and it's going to be attached to the building, but still sort of be a little bit of part of the building as well, not just looking attached. So if we go ahead and just fill this back in, construction, stone, okay. This is really hard for me to do. But some things look really good when they're not perfectly symmetrical. So we want to turn back these guys into builders. Oh, want to look into that. Oh, crap. Don't want to turn all of them into builders, but most of them should be builders. So there we go. Build, build, build. There we go. I think we've still got one miner. So yeah, we'll just turn you back into a miner. There we are. So they've sort of fill that back in. We want to go to flooring, I think. Walls might look pretty good though. Like, we could use the, is it the flat stone? Now if we go back to walls, we want something that's probably going to connect to look in, like timbered brick. That might be pretty interesting for our... The thing is, they're usually made out of wood. But I'm not just sure how... Full timber might look pretty good, actually, for our construction right here. So if we do this, the five, like I said, go up like this. Merv's with me right now. We're going to go up by the two. So these two bits are connected. Because I think that looks really good. Merv! You never learn, do you? It's gonna seep in. Horrible. No. Right. If we wanna go from here, one, two, three, four, five. Two up. That's three up. That is connected. Yeah, I think that looks good. Very nice. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Don't know why I'm counting like that. I should really just use the connection that I have with it. Okay, that's good. We'll go ahead and we'll unpause that. I want to be connected because I'm hoping there's going to be some sort of pattern going on with the connectors. Now, it's a fairly big water mill, but that's fine. I think it's going to be to its benefit. I'm actually wondering if I want it to be, if I want the center of it with the connectors going from the middle parts right here to actually just be an X. Maybe not. I think that might be weird. It might look like X-Men's HQ. We don't want that happening. Like, it's on a water mill. It's a bit weird. They don't talk about it. Any enemies to deal with? Lots of chickens. Lots of sheep. Incredible amount of sheep, in fact. I'm looking forward to getting some herding done. Should be done sooner rather than later, anyway. Who are you guys? You builders? Okay. You don't look like builders for some reason. I thought you were blacksmiths or something like that. So they've done all that. They should be able to go over here now and construct this area. We will need to go ahead and get some scaffolding sorted out. Wait, there we go. Let's get some scaffolding right here. just so that we can build up this area. In fact, we need to do this bit as well so that we can build another layer of scaffolding so that we can get the next part. Since they should be able to build three up from there, so it's going to be a bit awkward to get all the rest of this done. But it should look pretty good after a little while. Oh, I've just realized. It's full timber. Okay, yeah, it should work. It doesn't work exactly. Looks alright. Now, I'm wondering if the center of it should be stone. I kind of think that's a good idea. Or maybe just a different wood type. Could be scaffolding. Yeah, scaffolding. That's not a bad idea, in fact. I like that. If we use scaffolding instead, we shouldn't have this bit sort of poking out if it's connected to something at the top, so we should be pretty good. Now, if we go back to scaffolding right here, and then we just sort of paving stone gray. Yep, it is just stone. Fantastic. It looks good as well. It's properly angled. I'm loving it. They're probably going to go like a little bit mental on their building. Oh, also, I didn't change most of our miners into builders. Should probably go ahead and do that. Can't imagine the amount of people that go nuts because I just forget that. Forget to do something that I said I would do. There we go. So, well, we want to keep one miner. I think FRL should stay as a builder because he needs to get some levels up there. So I think we just need sort of a low-level miner. Yeah, we'll get Isles right there to continue to be the miner. Just to, you know, get rid of any problems if we do encounter any. But this is looking good. Very nice, in fact. I like this trim. It definitely makes the moat look a little bit cleaner. A little cleaner. No problems whatsoever. I like how we got rid of this bit as well, so it looks a little nicer. It's a shame we didn't have any sand to make it look a little bit more natural. We could have mined up some sand down here, but it's not really enough. So, it's really weird why there's just a bit of sand there. It means there's a great lake right here. It's a shame we can't make the map bigger. I'm looking forward to that, actually. I'm looking forward to increased map size. I'm not sure how much lag it might cause, but it'd be nice to see. Of course, it will make it harder for us to actually encounter enemies. So that's definitely something to think about. Well, if the map size does increase. I'm not sure if that's in the pipeline. But as you can see, the paving is underway. Nearly halfway done. I would say it's more than halfway done by this point. Well, when they get to about this point past this orange flower that I'm circling, then it should be about the halfway line. Since this bit's already been built up. And we've got all the stone in the world, so it's not like anything we really need to worry about. It's very cheap. Now, I did say I wanted to sort of make the where the town square is going to be now that I think about it in the future. Do we want to? It's a problem, really, because so much of this land is just sort of messy. Like, we need to get rid of this block right here and a little bit around here as well. Just get rid of sort of all the random, like this bit as well. Maybe clean this up a little bit, level it out. There's a lot of land manipulation that we need to do. Get rid of that block, get rid of this bit. It took quite a while to get a lot of this stuff done. So, like I said, most of this will be done in post. Got to get rid of this giant mound as well. Actually, I'm not too sure. I quite like it, now that I think about it. We can make like a cool tower here that's sort of part of the world. Yeah, I might keep that there. I like it. Very bipolar when it comes to my choices. Don't worry about it. The next episode, I'm going to be like, nope, don't like it. Get rid of it. Also, this flat stone right here needs to be constructed. Flat stone, bloody hell. Lovely. I think we need to increase the size of the field stone there. I think it looks a little bit strange. It needs to, yeah, let's increase the size of it there. It needs to be one higher than sort of the main build at the moment, and it isn't, so at least not on those parts. So I guess we don't have to do it here or here or here really, but just this bit and this part. Is there any problem with that over here? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, that's all a decent level. Ah, oh, beautiful. Look at that. For some reason there's a bit of grass right there. It looks like a little sort of stick of moss. as it were, just sort of random patch of moss. We need to get rid of that. It's kind of a bit of an eyesore that we've got all of this sort of morphing going on with the land. A bit more moss. It's a bit weird. But what we can do is try and get the water wheel constructed. Now, this is annoying, actually, because I'm going to need to change a bunch of people to miners now if we're going to do this. So we'll get sniper, miner, miner. No, what am I doing? Stonemason, farmer. Yeah, wait. I'm going nuts right here. I was meant to click on builders and then change them to miners. How's our farming doing? Okay, yeah, everyone's keeping up. We have 3 farmers right now, though. Okay, no, we've got a 4th, but they're sleeping. Okay. Of course, the new guy's sleeping. Wow. That is just a shame. Builder, we'll go ahead and just get like a few extra miners right here. And we'll try and go ahead and construct this sort of general area right here for where our really weird sort of multi-complex is going to be. I'm not sure what's really going on. But we need to make something going on right here. So if we go ahead and, like, it's meant to be the quarters where the farmers sleep. And I don't really want to make a bunch of houses around here. Simply because I want it to mostly be agriculture related. So if we go ahead and build a random hole right now. We've got to align it to make sure it's aligned with this. Because we're going to make 2 of them. There we go. So if we go down by 20 on the line right there. The line that connects to the end. There we go. 20. Can't really go full 20 there, unfortunately. So if we go back a little bit. So that should be 16. We'll go 15. Actually, no, we'll go ahead by 17. There we go. And then what we'll do is we'll go in 3x5. 3x5. This will be... Actually, is that where the watermill should be? I feel like the watermill's going to be 2 blocks wide. So if we go out by 1 more. There we go. Obviously, 2 watermills will be in place here. And they're just purely aesthetic. I have to mention that. Also, these are off by 1. I just realized that. Because I increased them by different layers. It's fine. Don't worry about it. So, 28. 40. Okay. It looks about right to me. So, what we'll do is we'll mine this. Well, we don't want to mine that part. We just want to mine these 2 parts and then dig down a little bit more. Now, it only needs to be 2 blocks deep, the actual mill part itself. I feel like it needs to be a little bit wider as well. So, if we just do that. So, making this is going to be quite interesting. I think we want to make a quick template. We'll just do it out. It doesn't matter because we're going to delete it anyway. So, let's see. If we want to make the mill 2 at the bottom, and then, like, as you can see, like, you get rid of it like this. Then do we want to do another one there? Not really. I think it's a good idea to go up by 2 there. You did take 21 damage right there. It's quite a lot for a fairly low level skeleton. Wait, is that it? That can't be it. There's only 2 skeletons. Unless they were skeletons from before that for some reason were just sort of hanging around. But that doesn't make sense. I'm sure I counted 3, but I'm just going to say that I may have miscounted one of the sheep as a skeleton. Honest mistake, I would say. Oh, there they all are. Okay. I mean, sure. There's quite a few there. I think it's about time we set up someone else as a infantry, just so that we don't have to keep changing us to one. It might be a good idea now for us to change Usk into a full-time commander while we get a new farmer to sort it out. I think that's a good idea. So if we go ahead and find where Stuart was, which is right here, you can just go ahead and go back to standing at guard position. Your fatigue is fantastic. Usk, your fatigue's pretty good as well. There's no issues there because you wake up energetic, which is good to see. So what you need to do is become a full-time infantry. Beautiful. We'll try and give you the latest and greatest armor and weapons. We just tell you to pick up one of everything there. And now we'll go and find out who is the sort of a decent level farmer. So let's see. If we go to farming right here, we have quite a few people. And it looks like Seaboy. No, he's a good builder and a really good miner as well. I kind of want someone that's not really good at anything. Like a new person, really. So we're probably going to take a level 1 farmer. I don't think it makes a difference, to be honest. Jared, you are a farmer in Stonehearth, but I'm going to keep you being your miner and your builder for now. Parker, level 20 stonemason. Can't have that. Farmer right here. You're nobody, really. You're no one. So we're going to go ahead and change you to a farmer. Meanwhile, Usk, welcome to the command. Commanding role. Finally, it's been long enough. I'm not going to lie. If we go to our guard post right here, there's two people can stand around, so that's good to see. Hopefully, we'll go ahead and stand around. Stuart should be on his way back. We'll go ahead and see if these lights are going to continue to break. Oh, it's looking all right. Is he going to do it here? Oh, yeah, still going to do it there. We'll just turn that light off. These lights are probably going to start breaking soon enough, but it's fine. We've got a small light source. I'm surprised these lights haven't broke just yet. But as you can see, our full-time two soldiers right here are ready for action. And they will be able to assist us in any means necessary. For Queen and Country, of course. Or actually, for Islay or Country. For Islay and Islay, actually. That would make more sense. For Islay and Country. But mostly Islay. Beautiful. Going for the kill. Usk showing how it's done. Of course, they are both pretty much the same level now when it comes to their military prowess. In the battlefield. Two hits right there. Probably two more. Very nice. I like it. Cleaning house very easily. Stuart took a little bit of damage right there, but it's fine. I was about to say he's disposable, but that's kind of a lie. Only kind of a lie. Alright, so there we go. Stuart's taken quite a lot of damage, so I kind of want him to not take any more damage. So I'm going to try and get Usk to sort of stay in the front. Nope, Stuart's still going in. Okay, that was very close. Apparently, Usk, you're a little bit worn. Okay, you're not used to it. You're very excited about your new commanding role. That you may have gotten a little bit tongue-tied when it comes to your ability to fight. Seems like you're all fine. If we do encounter any more skeletons, I don't think we're going to have much of a problem. But yeah, fantastic. We've got two soldiers right now. So that's good to see. Our builders have done pretty much most of the work when it comes to this fieldstone creation. It will just be like this for now. It's going to help us actually align up our walkway. It's not done just yet, though, however. I'm going to try and find a way to actually get that done so it looks decent. I want it to be sort of on the same level. I'm thinking the pathway should just skim along this line like this. Not on this part, though. And maybe it will. We'll have the houses in between this bit. But anyway, still got a lot of construction work to do. Now, in the middle here, we are using pavestone grey. So we want to continue to use pavestone grey because it's a very nice looking colour. Of course. No, I like pavestone grey. It's great. That's right, I said it. We don't need to pause right now because we know we're going to keep that. So any sort of area that we need to fill in. There we go. It's like painting, this is. Fantastic. It's like painting, but no skill involved. There we go. Beautiful. So we'll change all of our miners apart from maybe one or two. I didn't mine up two minerals right there. I did miss them. I do miss them all so much. But that's fine. What we'll now do is we need to get more timber. That's a good point. For some reason, you're not making more timber. Perhaps we need to... Oh, we're not making more stone either. Or brick, even. Yeah, let's go ahead and make 1,000 more brick. We need one dirt, and we have a lot of dirt. Basically, we can now have pretty much 16,588 bricks, which I think is enough. Like, for the castle. Anyway. More than enough. That's about, like, that's nearly there. We're not there yet, but nearly. As for timber, I'm going to try and make 200 timber. Timber's very important. But we don't have our carpenter by the looks of it. Or at least they're probably sleeping. They've probably been sleeping for a while. Yep. We got Caitling as a carpenter. And Nelria, who's apparently a level 3. So I don't mind making you a carpenter. But there's only 200. And we make it very quickly that I think only Caitling should really be the carpenter there. As you can see, the paving stone is being built in. I'm not too sure if this is just going to be stone that we're using to make the paving stone floor. Build our way around. We kind of have to because we need to get to the top. It's fine. We can get rid of all this extra stuff. It's not too much of a problem because this part's the easy bit next. So full timber is what we're using. Actually, the top part to get all this done is going to be a bit awkward. But we can get it done. It's not too much of an issue. So let's see. Full timber. I keep saying that. Like, it's fine, okay? The thing that I keep mentioning that's actually kind of not great is going to be great. But still great. If it's done right, though. But then, if it's not done right, it won't be great. But otherwise, it'll be great. So it should be just about this bit in the water. They're not usually halfway in the water, I think, so... Also looks like I'm making some form of Stargate, which is a little bit weird. Tell you what, it shouldn't be connected to the water though. I mean, it shouldn't be connected to the floor. I don't know why I've done it that like that. Right, there we go. So if we go ahead and we've got A minor, so we'll just get all the rest of the miners sorted out. What am I doing? I keep forgetting of the old way to get it sorted out. There we go. Miner. Miner. We'll just get 3 miners. They should be able to get all that part mined out. Let's get it done while we're mucking around actually constructing this strange Stargate device. What we'll also do is... I mean, I guess we'll mine this out so that we can actually get up and down. They can't do it now, unfortunately. They have locked themselves in, so we're going to have to get another miner. Let's see, miner... Oh, bloody hell. I keep clicking you. It's fine. I keep clicking on you. That's right. Full timber. And we'll go up by 2 again. And then it should be the final connecting areas to be sorted out. Along here. Oh, no. Along there. There we are. That should be our Stargate complete. Just going to keep calling it a Stargate now. I'll probably go out and back in before I get this sorted out. No, maybe not. You know, I won't, okay? We've got to make drastic things happen. What? We've got to look drastic, okay? That's what I'm trying to say, but failing to. So now we'll get these scaffolding connectors done. Like this. This is going to be very awkward to get done completely. Okay, it's off the ground now. Go on, get up. Okay, you're all fine. Scaffolding should be easy to put down. Hopefully it doesn't. Oh no, it's going to look weird in the middle, isn't it? I just realized that. I'm still going to try it, because I think it's going to look really good anyway. No, like, no matter what. No matter what's going to happen, it's going to look amazing. I just realized, like, we've not really had too many wolf attacks recently. I guess that's not something we really should be jinxing. I don't want to have anything bad happen. Also, we want to make sure we can actually get here. If we go in and just put a block right there. This bit, we still need to go up to the top, so. Yeah, see? I don't think that looks too bad. I quite like it, connecting like that. Do you want to move out of the way, or? Do you want to get out of the way, or? Also, I feel like we should get rid of the selection right here for our scaffolding, just so they can get all this stuff done first. Or at least, we'll start sort of building up wood so they can get all of the stuff they can reach done. Like, not this bit, and not this bit. There we are. Fine, still got to get the top done, which is really annoying. We're just sort of being neglecting it. Have we not got all the timber we need? I'll go back to constructing it the full timber way. The full timber way. There we go. We got to mine this bit out as well, so we'll just go down here. There we are. Now we want to just do the same here. And we'll probably just mine out the one layer along here, so should be fine. We're going to fill this with scaffolding as well. Are we making all the timber? No, we need to make more. Let's make 200 more timber. Beautiful. In fact, let's make 300. And that's very expensive, but we're going to be using quite a lot of wood. So there we are. The last layer should nearly be created now. Got to create this bit and this bit as well. I should be able to make that last bit. And also, I didn't select that last layer there. My mind's going all over the place. There we go. I should be good to go. Right, and then we'll create the last layer right there. Oh, no, wrong block type. Why does it look dark now? I mean, don't get me wrong, I quite like that it looks a little bit darker now. I guess the shading of the evening is upon us. Right, go back to construction, utilities, scaffolding. Beautiful. We should be able to get that last layer done now. This bit at the top's done, so we can go ahead and just remove what we've got on the side here. There we go. Beautiful. There we are. We've done it. I quite like it. I like the scaffolding. I even like how it sort of connects like this. I think it's a nice touch. Makes it look sort of last minute. Very nice. So what we need to also do now is make some more scaffolding. More scaffolding, it's fine. Don't worry. There we are. So we'll get the scaffolding along.